covering me.
That seems to be enough guppos to provide... This means the
north.
Thank you.
That was the last of them. You've sealed the fate of the tribe and the tree. It's time for the end game.
What?
You have your dest.
Porote nat irvurvusa hat.
Just continue.
La fanen aginkan man.
It's time to return to the. Out of the day of reckoning is coming.
Yuba Tolowawa.
If you
Evunkutu Buvum Pilvov Ugvuhu Alu Putulua.
He's happy to help.
Poyobut Pai Katawa.
The Sifu is seeking revenge. He hopes you agree, even. There's no room. But he knows this is your fight. You should have. Lupa Lupin's own fear was his shackles, not the roots of the tree. It just changed him. To stand back and let the tribe handle it. the Sifu is ready to step into the fray. Are the odds about to change in your favor? If a friend dies, something inside you dies. You can save the Sifu by making yourself a target. You're up. This is not a prophecy, me telling you about the future. It's you shaping it. Here's a powerful spirit. Thank you. stronger he becomes. This is how it ends. The Predator and the world itself suffering. But at least it's a sign they're both still alive.
So, what we have here is a clear matter of life and death.
You continue to make bad decisions and mistakes.
It's easy to make a good decision when there's only one option. The only mistake here is you, convincing your...
The weak can't forgive. Forgiveness is a strength. It's not all life and death. It's no better time than now to accept a helping hand. Do you wonder what turn life might have taken if you'd done things different? A left when you went right? A yes when you said no? You've walked the thin line between survival and disaster and haven't lost your balance yet. It's because of you the Tree of Life and the world has been given a second chance. You carried the light in a world full of dark and made a difference in a place that needed change. You allied with the Myriad tribe and acted on understanding of the greater good and a code of honor. However, light and dark does simply represent the polarities of life. One can't exist without the other. This isn't the end. Just being surrounded by nature as it heals itself will rejuvenate us. Nature will teach us how to survive. So, trust your conscience to show you the way, and everything else will follow. But you're not alone. Those that shared your perspective and gained your trust will accompany you on your journey. Is there a world out there that's better suited for those imbalanced in their life nature than this one? Whether or not, we'll leave your story on record, so those who come after will know you followed your light nature and saved the world. So, when all is said and done, it turned out to be an unusual ending after all. What could be better than ending the story the right way? Ending it your way, a beginning of something new.